Good morning, it's Nancy today. I'm still toothless. Oh well. Better than having pain on my gum, right? Well, it's a new day. Let's see, it is 8 o'clock or 7 o'clock. How come the clock says 8? I thought it was 7. I thought it was 8. Well, I guess I didn't change that clock. Anyway, too early to be up then.